Come on and give God a hand clap of praise. I told you we were going to have a celebration today. Ain't God good? Ain't he all right?
See my twins, my friends. too often I don't do this. I used to go to a hidden place and I would preach at, and I would never take an offering. And I'm not contradicting what I said earlier. I've been a faithful tither for 31 years. And I tithe more than I have to tithe. God told me 31 years ago, he said, everything you touch will prosper. He kept his word. He kept his word. I don't know how much is in there, Pastor Nelson, but whatever it is, would you text myself or text Lady Boone, because we pay tithe on that. But I want to give this back to you, man of God, because I love you.
If God can't get nothing out of us, he will soon stop sending stuff through us.